psychological warfare up front and tends to make things easier. Retired, actually. From too many lives to count. But I've been all those things, yeah? And a few more. I spend a lot of time in the fringes these days. God help you if you come across something someone wants. You'd think it was things like civilizations and factions that caused people to want to shoot each other. No, even without that, it's still winner take all. You're on to me.